Hi everyone, Thursday Thoughts.
So today's Thursday Thoughts is about talking about reputational risk and businesses that make decisions that don't always appear to adequately consider reputational risk. So reputations take a long time to build up and trust is earned, and it can be eroded really quickly and it can be lost in an instant. So if we think about some recent events, for example, the mining company and destruction of ancient artifacts, the Victorian government's handling of the hotel quarantining, the allegations presently out with Crown Casino on anti-money laundering, and the outcomes from the Banking Royal Commission. All at times decisions that appear to have been made without the consideration of what damage to the organisation's reputation.
So you really need to ask yourself at least a two-dimensional question. So just because the organisation can make a decision in terms of it being legally based and within the organisation's risk appetite, you need to be unafraid to also ask, should we make that decision? And those dimensions need to include environmental, social and ethical considerations, because the risk is if you fail to consider those, that you'll end up making a decision that tarnishes or adversely impacts your organisation's reputation. So there you go. Thursday Thoughts. Bye for now. Don't forget to wash your hands.